Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Hydra Hearts. In this video I am going to explain you how Hydra this realistic art. So let's begin our episode. Come. By using a grid method I make a sketch of this art. After that, once the sketch has been completely finished by using a eraser, I use to light the outlines, and after that I slowly remove the grids by using a rubber. After, let me explain today. In this video I am going to explain completely about how to draw the realistic drawing of this art. So instead of wasting time, let's begin our episode. By using a 2B pencil, basically I draw the base lines. After that, by using the same method which I explained in my previous videos, like that only, slowly we should first make a basic lines. After that we should take a 4B pencil and apply the more darker tone to the to look more brighter and the realistic skin tone. Once we finished by using a 4B, we should take a 8B pencil to bring more darker tone into the drawing. So once finished the three layers of a drawing, should we use for the highlights of a drawing 10B. After that, by using a 4B mechanical pencil, we should draw carefully the highlights. And once the highlight been finished, by using a makeup brush we should make it little bit smoother look for that. And after that, again we should keep applying the various pressures with the various pencil to make the drawing more realistic. So as you are seeing in this video, you should keep on adding the tone, so it will give the more balancing and the realistic feeling in your drawing. So first of all, I like to explain what is the difference between 8B and 10B. 8B Staedtler pencil which I use, it gives a smoother look, extremely smooth look. While using a 10B, it only gives you a extra dark and more dark patch. So by using these two type of pencil, you should be more careful while applying the pressure. And you should understand what is the mechanical pencil and what all the useful of that. And second thing, by like that only, you should come to know what is the graphite pencil and what are the useful of that. So once you know the two variations of a two pencils, that you can decide very easily which and where to use that tool. See, in this video I am going to use 2B, 4B, 6B, 8B and 10B and mechanical pencil by using a lead 4B and 2B mechanical pencil for this overall drawing. You can see I use various pencil and various tones in a various portions. See, by using a 4B mechanical pencil I am making a base out structure. After that, by using 4B I am making a darker tones. The position of a 4B mechanical and 4B graphite pencil are the same, but the mechanical pencil give you the more depth and more sharp. Coming to a graphite pencil, it give you a smoother look. That is the difference between of two the pencils. If you keep our pencil tip little bit sharper, means the graphite pencil also will give as effect and efficiency like a mechanical pencil only. But I usually use for a both individual aspects. While drawing this type of realistic art, mind the effect on the lightings of a skin tone and the texture and the muscle tone is more important. So you should always take a good reference and you should study first before you come to a mind drawing. Means the where is the light source into your drawing is coming through, and after that what are the shapes which we can use and what is the amount of a pressure we can use in this drawing. This complete drawing took me around 15 hours to draw, but it was a really one of the best experience I ever had while drawing this type of animal drawings. How the animal drawing is actually should be. And while drawing a leather buckle, you should cleanly observe the where exactly the dark tones and the light tones should apply on the leather portion, because that type of ornaments in your drawing, it you more realistic and it is a one of a attractive key portion of a in this drawing. So give attention for that and take the little bit more time to draw that type of details. See, while drawing a face, the facial expression and the muscles or else the anatomy of the arms is the more important. So you should keep observing the reference properly before making a faces. And while drawing a nose and the mouth portion, we cannot see the more details here, but the tinty effect of the mouth and the proper anatomy structure, it gives you the it gives you the more realistic effect. So always try to maintain the proper shading and the lighting. Lighting is more important in every drawing, so always keep in the mind the lighting should be properly established into your drawing. After that, while drawing eyes is the more important thing in whether you are drawing an animal or else human. It is more important while drawing eyes. So keep more attention while drawing the eyes. See, while drawing the eye, I use a 2B mechanical pencil. What is the difference between the 2B mechanical pencil and 4B mechanical pencil is 2B is a little bit harder than the 4B. 4B lead is actually smoother. It give more smooth effect, but 2B it give a more balancing and sharpness into your drawing. And always remember, proper anatomy and a proper sketch will give you the proper proportion of your drawing. See the ears, there is a lot of detail inside that too, especially in while drawing a horse, or I'll say for a beginner, while drawing the horse and the ear, they usually do like a black patch, but that is a very wrong method to approach your drawing. So you should always observe, there will be a darker tone or else the lighter tone and the secondary tone. The overall grayscale divided into 9 sectors. So you should better to use the grayscale to judge which tones you are going to apply or else which you want to go to apply. That is the one of the best thing to judge the grades of the tones. So you can download from that internet also the image. You can just type it on Google, the grayscale. You will find the 9 different shades of tone. You can download from that, and after that take a printout and keep while drawing. Apart from that, you should use good type of eraser and the pencil also. I usually use the Staedtler brand, so it give you me the more darker tones and the smoother also. See, while drawing the body of a horse, I usually draw by using a 4B, because the 4B will give darker plus the smoother look, but pencil lead should be not so sharp as you able. It should be little bit not too sharp, and for extra smoothness You can use the two type of brush. One is makeup, you will get overall all in the fancy store, and the second one is a painting brush. So the painting brush gives you the more darker, and it will be the more rough compared to the makeup skin texture. So I use two types of variations brushes into my drawing. If you like this video, means please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. As soon as I upload my new videos, you will get the notification bell. So how you felt in this video, or how you are feeling, and how is my explanation, it is really helpful to you, or else what should I should be improving in my next video, you should just comment me, or else you can mail me. And next video will be the angel realistic semi new drawing. So I hope you like that video too. By using a different pencil, it's not a big issue, but while using the different pencil also, you should maintain your hand pressure consistently, very smoothly, not too hard, because if you use the too hard portion, means it will give more dark patch, or else it may damage your paper also. In this drawing, I am using the paper XL bond paper. You can get wherever in the stationery shop also. It will give more texture, and it is a quality also. It compared to a A4 size paper, it is a good quality. It will be more comfortable to draw compared to the 150 GSM. I think you enjoy this drawing. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, Hira Arts. And once everything has been finished, by using a makeup brush, finally I make the entire skin tone smoothly. And now I am adding little bit background. And once again, thank you so much for watching. Keep watching my videos and support my videos. Thank you. And one more important tips is, you should keep practicing daily at least 1 hour. So it will help you how to make your hand smoothly and to improve your drawing too. So, and I will also do the same thing. Maximum I draw 1 hour as a practice. So I suggest everyone to keep on drawing. Someone who are looking forward to take your drawing into your professional level. So all the best for your future. Thank you so much for watching this video.
you.